the great, merciful and beneficent, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords and Master of Masters. Honorable Chief Guest, respected teachers and my fellows, good morning to all of you. The topic under discussion, human rights violation in Indian occupied Kashmir and role of international community. Kashmir, a heavenly paradise on earth, has been agony for the last 70 years. But even today, Kashmiri have been facing a lot of problems, a lot of brutality there. In the recent time, there has been a surge in Indian occupied Kashmir, youth standing up against Indian government, against the atrocities of the Indian government. Respected presidents of Indian forces are bent to unleash the barbaric rule by resorting to every kind of crime, to every kind of suppression and every kind of violence. The Kashmiri people have denied from their basic rights of self-determination. The forces of occupation throughout the history of unions have reported to adopt all the tactics throughout the life and also denied people. But unfortunately, Indian forces have adopted altogether mutually explained, which is not only the insulting and debasing, but a slap on the face of humanity. The women and minors of occupied Kashmir are subjected to murder and limb dissections. The old people, the elder people, have caught and dragged with wagons, and pellet guns were used to blind and decapitate the youth. I can be what I aspire to be. But alas, the international community has shut their eyes. Even today, they don't display that what is going on in occupied Kashmir. The reason behind this, that India has more strength than Pakistan. But I say, we have more strength than India. There are several resolutions have passed by United Nations, but none of them has been implemented. As you all know better, the recent decision of Donald Trump, when he has declared Bayt al-Maqdis as a capital of of Israel, the whole community of Muslim and non-Muslim have refused, strongly condemned this issue. But we are sitting here and we are just speaking and we are just listening. An example of United Nations ban near Nakheel sector, which was overlooked, and it also diplomatic character. The United Nations behavior on Kashmir issue is diplomatic, hypocritic, and criminal. But no, the need of the day is that there are several international organizations and Jews, legal and potent media team must be sent to occupied Kashmir to capture the real picture of the violations and show to the entire world. Now, I am going to tell you the rule of Pakistan on this issue. Pakistan are internally fighting. Pakistani politicians are internally fighting. Kashmir lies in parts with China, India, and Pakistan. Pakistan, with the collaboration of China, can systematically internationalize the issue and use all required tools. But Pakistani opposition leaders are crying for Panama, and Pakistani leading society are but Pakistani leading society are weeping due to Agama. This is a major issue for us. Kashmir is not a small issue. It is a very big issue. I am from Waziristan. I have seen the terrorism. I have collected the dead bodies. 2 times I have kept kidnapped by Taliban. I know the pain of Azad Kashmir. I know the pain of occupied Kashmir. I know the pain of every individual. I am from Waziristan, but I declare that I am the son of Kashmir. United Nations, America, and also all the so-called superpowers don't want to solve to resolve this problem. The reason behind this, that India has more close with United Nations. And you also have noticed that I'm going to tell you 2 things. India, if does not want to resolve the problem on democratic way, through democratic way, then we can solve the problems with weapons also. Because we have the courage of confidence, because we have seen a lot of terrorists, we have seen a lot of terrorism, we have seen a lot of blood in Pakistan. Respected sir, I want to say one thing at the end of my speech. For God's sake, please resolve this problem. I'm requesting from all the politicians, I'm requesting from all the people, I'm requesting from all the humanity, I'm requesting from all the nation of Kashmir and Pakistan that please stand for occupied Kashmir and resolve this problem. Thank you so much.